Hello everyone, so today I am going to review about the 24-hour color matcher fashion brow mascara by Maybelline New York. Oh, it is the color number 5. Dark brown because I have black hair. Oh, and I got this for ₱249 at Watson. Oh, it claims to have instant coloring with natural finish, clump free and waterproof film formula. It's so nice. It's amazing. It's so small. It can fit into your bag. Yeah. And then when you open it, yeah. Ooh. It's amazing. It has a ball. Like something on the top. Look at that. Look. This angle-free ball brush is said to make your application much more easier. If your hair or if your eyebrow is thick, I think, because it's too big. Look. So, let us try this on my hair. On my eyebrow hair. It's not yet dry. It takes time to dry. Look. 2 points go to Denise. Looks nice than this. 4 points. Ooh. So here is the eyebrow. Look nice. Rub that. It makes my eyebrow look fuller. First, when it dries, it is like you hairsprayed your eyebrow because it's hard. And now, but when you just rub it, it will become soft, but it won't go into your fingers. So that's a good point. So for the pros, I love this because it's very good for everyday use. It does not look like you have something on your eyebrow. Look at that, it's so natural. So check for the natural look. And for the clump free, yes, it's clump free. I put 2 coats and it still has no clumps. And instant coloring, yes, it colored, but it's still natural. And then it is a waterproof film formula, I think it is. And then it's rub and smudge free, as you can see. it's Rob and Smudge free. And then this takes a long time to dry, but it's not a con for me because if you put it and you slide your head up and then you put the mascara right there, so you can erase it. If you don't want to wait for it to dry, I think it's not your product. So you need to have patience. But for me, it is a pro. It is not a negative side of this because, you know, if you lapas it right there, you know, lapas. You know? Just search it and translate. Hello to Filipino. Okay, so you really need to wait for it to dry, but it is really good for go to the mall, go to school. You just put this, put lip tint, put powder, and then go. Okay.
No?
I really recommend this for you. First impression, love at first try. If you like this, you know, if you like this first impression review, just hit like and then subscribe on my channel. Please subscribe on my channel and like it, okay? And then thank you, and then for more reviews just subscribe on my channel because I will be posting another video after this, okay? Love lots, bye bye. Because of this, look, sa pikas phone mo. Oh, amazing! Masindot pa siyang kilay na ako. Amazing!
Ginoo ay masindot.